So we're continuing with the Mr. Lane collection, and we have a ton of things to do. Mostly we got pendants that have to be done. So I'm thinking more. So this time it's not that heavy because it was not supposed to be an antique looking mystery piece. So we can just go for lights. So I was thinking, I want this part to be just so I want this to be one of the pendants with the strings here. Did I make it look like a mango? Oh my god. Okay. So that was one. I want to keep this to be like a streamlined, very thin outer gallo. We don't want it to be anything. So it's more dainty than the other ones. Than the one that we made last time. Which was a heavier and more of an antique piece. So another one that we want to make is so we're gonna put one diamond cut here. These parts will be glossier than the rest. So let's put a Z. So the Z means this part is gonna be the glossier part. And I'm putting the strain here. So these are all designs before the, you know, before it moves into the software, where we can now where I can just like, you know, the software recognizes these signs to actually make that part glossy when requested. So yeah, so last time in the antique piece we were almost drawing something more of a sun look, and I wanted to do that as a serious single pendant too, rather than it being part of the big antique piece. So I wanted to look something which is, it's a sun. God, it's issues. Mm. you want this part to be ultra matte with no shining. This part has to, all these parts will be shiny. And I want the pendant hold to be here. No, in the drawing, this does look like a spider, but I can assure you it won't look like a spider as a pendant because of the differences in the glass. So, okay, one less thing to worry about. I was thinking, should I keep it the dainty thing that I want? The size compares are perfect. Actually, this is gonna be like really huge. Thinking maybe we can spice this part up a little bit. Could have wall strips. Or a smaller one too, which is not that bad, but okay, let's do this. I want it to look like a wing. These people can draw symmetry, so there's no issue with that. So we want this to be pretty much comparable and dark yet. Actually, my first design as a 11-year-old kid, but I guess it worked. So we have not really been very harsh on ourselves since that day. I have more antique pieces to come up over, you know, the dainty ones. So maybe sometime, maybe somewhere on next week. I have to work on that anyway, so. I want these to be delicate like this. Girdle strings here. So these are very fine metallic dainties that are just gonna be lying around. They don't really have much of weight. They're more texturous. I want this to be held here very lightly. And I want alternate the glossy things. So yeah, these are the four designs.